Hey guys,
back for another quick video. I told you on my last video I'd be doing Five Nights at Freddy's updates and stuff. And here is an update. Here is Golden Freddy. So let me put him on a bed so you guys can see him better. Let's see right here. Here's Golden Freddy. Nice and golden. Here is Chica, looking snazzy. Here is Foxy, looking good. It's a little difficult to find him at Walmart. Anyways, there he is. Bonnie, and you guys are like, okay, it's probably one more Freddy. Oh, I don't have him yet. He will be coming in soon, though. I wonder if I can find him. Walmart, didn't have any. And everything just got blurry again. Wow, this isn't good. Oh, I know why it's getting blurry, because my damn tablet's glitching out again. Like it's been doing for the past, like, 6 months. Just ignore that, guys. I'm real sorry. Here's Nightmare Bonnie. Sorry if I keep zooming in and out. It's my tablet. Here's Bonnie. Nightmare Bonnie. There he is. Got to get close. Let's try to defeat the blurriness. Alright. Here is Nightmarion. Damn it, it's so blurry. There she is, or he, I don't know if that's he or she. You guys can tell me in the comments, if you know. It's a little Freddle. He's a Nightmare Foxy. There he is. So you guys better look real quick at him. There he is on the left. And I got a few more for the sexy. Here is 75% complete Springtrap. I'll complete him when I get Freddy. There he is. And I'm just gonna put him back in here because I'm gonna have to clean this stuff up. Here's Nightmare Freddy, and I lost some parts, but I'll get him. Here he is. Put him back in. Funtime Foxy, I don't know why they included this in the Nightmare section. I don't remember her being in the game. I think this is Mangle, but fixed up. I don't know that. And here is Chica. It's a missing arm, which I will find. Nightmare Chica, actually. And then I have some in package, which I'll show you guys in a second. Here's them again. I'm gonna set this down for a sec. I'll be back in like 20 seconds, okay, guys? One sec. I just gotta put these things away. Alright, I got some away. Oh my god, I have to find this pretty one stuff away. Alright, and it's pretty much 20 seconds, I'm back. Now I'm gonna show you a few more. Alright, before I go. If you guys like baseball, football, and stuff. No, that's not it. Look at all these baseball, football cards and stuff. Hockey. I got a lot of cards in there. Sorry, you can't really see it. My tablet keeps glitching out and making it blurry. Real sorry about that. I've got one Roberto Clemente in there. I've been collecting a lot of stuff because I'm technically a collector starting at like 10 years old. This is Zane. Sorry if the tablet keeps glitching out. It's a little blurry, bud. just logged it. Damn, I'm gonna have to take these apart for the video, and I take these off. So, Nightmare Bonnie, Nightmare Chica unpackage, Penta Foxy unpackage, Nightmare Freddy unpackage, and another Funda Foxy unpackage, and that's it. And then there's the WWE figures underneath that, which I showcased them in a video already. Let's put them back on. Hold on, guys, one sec. It's a little glint. Sister location Walmart exclusive. I got her. And I'm gonna end the video here. It's very glitchy. It's another tablet. And yeah, guys, I will see you in another video, which will be coming out in a week or so, a couple days, 5 days, 3 days, it can all depend. You know, see you guys next time. Peace out and have a good time. See ya, guys.